Okay, this is how to draw the bass clef. It really consists of just two steps. Step one, we start roughly below or right around the fourth line from the bottom, come up to the top line, and then come inward and down. And I usually stop right around, right in this first space right on the bottom here. Second step is just consists of two dots, one in each of the two top spaces. And that is it. So good luck and have fun.